Hello everybody, this is going to be another Prime92 custom video, and it's on the 1144 High Green Gundam 83 Normal. Now I haven't been playing Gundam Capsule Fighter online lately, but the last time I did, one of the ones I was playing with, he had the 83 Normal, and he had turned it into the color scheme that resembled the Rollout color scheme, like you saw on the 1100 Exia, and some other suits. And so I decided to take that, and I made my 1144 high grade Gundam H3 normal roll of color version. And I think it looks pretty roll of colorish. Now, I don't think my 1100, which I've actually changed to a custom by now, but the 1100 Exia roll of color limited edition, I don't think had red, or in this case pink. But I thought since the yellow was there, why wouldn't I just have the red too? Just dull it like the other. This isn't actually yellow. This is the funny thing. I tried to get yellow, and I had the idea. It's called margarine. That's the yellow that I was going to use. I've used it before. It's a very light yellow, very soft. Nobody had it, and I didn't have any. And I was actually going to use it in place of the that light yellow I used on the the Banshee I did earlier, the first one, custom of the year, I think, and they had it somewhere, but this time they don't. So I decided to use, this is actually almond. It's a brownish color, but for whatever reason, it gives the illusion of yellow, I find. So I used it, and it looks pretty good. I used dark gray for most of the body, and pewter gray for the limbs. Pink for the red, and then of course the almond for the yellow. And I think I mentioned in the review of this guy, he had a bobblehead. He still has a bobblehead even after painting. So those polycaps, it must be the actual hole in the collar, not the polycap itself, I would assume. Yeah, I painted those cameras metallic green. And some decals, not a super duper amount. Painted the sensor in the camera, I mean in the barrel of the cannon. Put some decals on that. Panel lined it. Put some green in there. Yeah, I think it turned out pretty nice. Keep your head up. God, be proud. I know you're underutilizing the show, but still. So it's a pretty nice design. I do like this because it is obviously harkening back to the age, the double zeta. And I still like it, I just wish... Come on! Turn that frown upside down. Yeah, I wish I was used more in the show, because it just got tossed aside. Even when the core fighter was still around and the fortress was still around. Never used again. I think it had a hole in the eye. Oh boy, can't fix that. Exia. But anyways. Yeah, I think this turned out pretty good. It was a... It was longer. I think I've said this many times. This one took longer than I was hoping because it rained for 3 days straight. I would have this done a lot sooner. But I think it looks pretty good for a rollout color. Adding that pink, I think, gives it a little more character than just all gray with a little bit of yellow. So I'm happy with it. So that's about it, and I'll see you at the next review.